$20 bill. So this is a $1 bill. This is the front of it. And if you turn it over to the back of it, this is what it looks like. And that's the president of George Washington. Here's the front of a $2 bill. Oh, and this is what it looks like on the front. And on the back of it, this is what it looks like. It has a president on it as well. Then we move on to the $5 bill. Well, here's the front of it, and here's the back of it. It has President Abraham Lincoln on it. And here is the $10 bill. Here's the front, and here's the back. And here's the last one, $20 bill. Oh. And want me to read on them a little bit? It says $1 on the front of the $1 bill. On the back of it says the United States of America. $1, that's the $1 bill. We have the $2 bill on the front of it. It says, it's $2. And we have the $5 bill on the front. It says $5. And on the back of it, it says, the United States of America has a big purple 5. Here's the $10 bill. The front says $10 on the front. And on the back of it, it says the United States of America. Then a big green 10 says $10. And then the 21 on the front says United States of America, $20. Where's the United States of America that has a big green 20? Goodbye.